From the pitch to the diamond, Sal's softball winning both games today. Wolverines notching 16 hits in their rout of diamond. Next game was a rematch of the 2016 state championship. South getting the upper hand in that one, 8-6. Emma Clevin hitting a home run for South.